basic house project. It's basically a tiny planet which displays the time via three LED matrices. This is just a prototype. So what it does, it basically first takes the time from the laptop. After that, the laptop is just used as a power source. So then it through the wire, it gives the power to the Arduino board, which is just the motherboard or the main chip which has the program in it burned. So then after that, the Arduino chip sends signals to one LED matrix only, and the one LED matrix is connected to the second, and the second to the third. So it feeds the same time to all the three LED matrices. If a person has three or more Arduino boards, it is also possible that each LED matrix will display the time of a different place. So that's it. It's a very simple and basic house project that anybody with a simple understanding of C can make.